When we're building the country, I make the use to get a bottle of holy water from St. McKee's Holy Well, down there in Tina Berna. And they used to hang it on the inside of the stem post with a lump of cord. But lately, the young lads would break it, you know. So when I was building the cot, I routed out the inside of the stem post and the inside of the cap. And Paula, then, Eddie's partner, she went down to St. McKee's Well with a little baby power bottle, because I was after drinking the whiskey out of it. And she filled it up with holy water and she inserted it into the stem post. And she put the cap back on it then.
And why would you do that?
I suppose it's over brought luck. And that was the first part of the boat that was hitting the water.
So the water from St. McKean's Well?
St. McKean's Well, yeah.
In Killingcooley?
Yeah. And another tradition down in Morris Castle, too, I see them doing it there. When they'd be going out to fish, they'd go into the sea with the boat. They turn around and they come back and make the sign of the cross in the water. And then they go to the fishing ground. You'd actually see the cross on the water when you go, you see the wash. You turn around and you see the wash going back up, so you see the cross on the water.
Oh,